Hi, my name is Erica, and this is the changes in states of water. First, it's water. Then, it's freezing with 0 degrees Celsius, take away the heat. Melting the ice equals to add heat to make water again. Add heat by doing evaporation for it turning into gas. And then, you turn it into the gas in a liquid and take away the heat is condensation. And that's our three states of matter: water, liquid, solid is the ice, and the cloud is the smoke for the gas. Thanks for watching!